totally separate ditto. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna remove, separate the two. And that's the oil filter there. So totally separate the two. As you can see, it's better, and you can see it's a little bit of oil still left in the engine. Okay, so let's turn this thing around like that. Okay, you can see still a little bit of stuff left. So there you have it.